Marley was dead to begin with. There was no doubt whatever about that. The register of his burial was signed by the clergyman, the clerk, the undertaker, and the chief mourner. Scrooge signed it. Old Marley was as dead as a doornail. Scrooge knew he was dead? Of course he did. How could it be otherwise? Scrooge and he were partners for I don't know how many years. But on this Christmas Eve, Scrooge would not be alone.
Supposed to be dead.
We used to work together. You were vice president and I was president.
No, this is a dream. This is a dream.
We did so many things, but you must change your ways or you'll be doomed to be in chains like me.
No.
You must change or you will be in chains, Scrooge. For you have been cold-hearted and not cared about Christmas or love or joy for too long.
No, this is a dream. It's a dream. Oh, wake up, Scrooge, wake up. Wake up, wake up. No, no.
And now, I will show you clips of movies so you could become full of Christmas spirit.
Scrooge, I'm sorry about the super scary entrance. Trust me, it's the only way to save you. I'm going to show you some famous clips from our favorite Christmas movies from Christmas pasts. And hopefully, the goal of this session is at the end for you to be full of Christmas spirit and happy and joyful. So now we go to our first clip. Watch everyone. Our first Christmas movie clip. Go to it now!
Time I tell you to come, you better come. Cry, baby, cry. Oh, poor baby gonna cry. Cry, baby, cry. Ah, cry, cry. Ah, ha, 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 cry. Cry, baby, cry. Cry, baby. Ah.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Whoa,
yo, hang on.
I'm gonna go tell my dad!
So Scrooge, what did you learn from A Christmas Story?
Don't get your tongue stuck to a pole.
No, Scrooge, come on, think. Use your noggin.
Christmas isn't about receiving gifts, but giving them?
Yes! Yes! Excellent, Scrooge. Good job. Good job, Scrooge. Now, for our next clip. Let's see what we can learn from this one.
Every Who down in Whoville liked Christmas a lot. But the Grinch, who lived just north of Whoville, did not.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce.
So, Ebenezer, what did you learn from the Grinch who stole Christmas?
Not to steal Christmas trees from little girls?
No, Scrooge! Think deeper, Scrooge! Think deeper.
Not to spoil Christmas for others, but celebrate with them with cheer?
Yes! Yes, we're making progress, Scrooge! Yes! That is what you learned from the Grinch. Now, for our next clip.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where those treetops listen and children listen. Sleigh bells in the snow, the snow. So then I am dreaming of white.
Harry, I'm gonna kill that kid. Harry, you wearing aftershave?
It's kerosene. I think the rope is soaking.
Who would soak a rope in kerosene?
Hey guys.
Go on! Harry! Harry! Harry!
Go on!
Harry!
Go on!
Harry! Harry! Harry!
So, Scrooge, what did you learn from Home Alone?
Not to use aftershave if you don't shave?
No, Scrooge, you idiot! Think!
Christmas is about spending time with your family?
Oh, yes, 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 that's good, that's great. And now, for the my favorite one, the final clip. Here is the final movie.
Clarence! I want to live again! I want to live again! Give me my life back!
Hey, George! George, you alright?
Now, careful, Bert will punch you again!
George! George!
George! Bert, you know me? You know me? Bert?
George, your lip is bleeding!
My lip's bleeding!
What do you know about that? Merry Christmas, Bert! Ah, my car is gone! Merry Christmas, car! Merry Christmas, Starbucks! Merry Christmas, Happy House! Merry Christmas, Trouble Cleaners! Merry Christmas, GOPs! Merry Christmas, Salami! Merry Christmas, Boris Food Mart!
Happy New Year to you, in detention!
So Scrooge, what did you learn from It's a Wonderful Life?
That you only get one chance at life, and you have to not worry about yourself, but worry about others and what you can do for them, and that you can change who you are. It's never too late.
Yes! Yes, Scrooge! Yes, you understand! I didn't even need to call upon the three spirits. I'm really happy right now, Scrooge. I really am. Thank you. But now, I am off. I'm getting so sick of doing this.
Is that a dream? It's Christmas! I haven't missed it!
Thank you, Marley! Thank you! Merry Christmas to all! God bless us, everyone!